Living the dream, brother. And I can't even remember how long I've wanted one of these.
Xbox on Snap. All right. Continuing my play on Fast and Furious.
Yo, some gearheads have knocked together a track down at the docks. Take the Jeep and show them how we do it. On the flip side, I heard there's a race starting north of Nice that you don't want to miss. You should check it out.
Smashed up. All right.
You will arrive at your destination.
Smash that thing.
You have arrived at your destination.
The Jeep is armor plated, so this should be a breeze. The goal here is to smash as many boards as possible. You got this.
I miss those. Oh, there wasn't a time.
See, this is about finesse just as much as speed. Maybe try slowing down a little.
I did slow down a lot. Well, to be fair, I don't think I did that well. Six left. 20 seconds. We can do it.
You smoked it.
Nice.
On to the next event.
That wasn't that bad.
This is the bucket list. Way I hear it, there are cars like this all around Europe. Instructions are inside each one with a challenge you have to complete. No two are the same. If you're game, head over to see what's what.
Yards, bear right. There's a bear on the right. What?
Just kidding.
Keep right.
Want to hone up your racing skills? You can always drive up behind a festival driver and challenge them to a head-to-head.
In 400 yards, turn left.
I'm good.
Turn left.
Damn ninja.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Another achievement. Game is really easy to get achievements in. Hey, I just said that and got another achievement. Sweet.
In 400 yards, turn right.
There's another contest between you and other drivers. You gotta drive through these speed zones while maintaining the fastest average speed you can.
Turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
All right. Let's do this.
Cross country, off-road in the extreme. These races tend to get sideways with the quickness, so do whatever it takes. A win is a win.
All right. I should have an advantage in a cross country. Everybody else is in. Sports
hey,
cars.
Don't forget you can use nitrous in this event. Don't be shy about using it to your advantage.
No, don't want to do that. No. So far. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. I'm still in first. I'm ready to hold on to that.
You're ahead. Just stay there to the finish line and you're golden.
Thank you, Ludacris. Appreciate the thought. I just destroyed that golf cart.
Every time I
Not attractive.
Pretty far behind me.
It's nice and all, but it ain't cool for this event. Choose another. Show you're good enough by finishing top three, and this guy will race for pinks. You in?
Yeah, that was a terrible start. That's better. I hit, but I didn't crash into a wall. Not crashing into a wall is always a good thing on a racing game.
riding my ass, but other than that, good shit.
Oh shit, I missed a turn.
Sure you could pull it off, but that was some sick drive.
I always pull that off.
Now he's got a race for pinks. I've added the location to your map.
Yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
Oh.
In 400 yards, bear right.
That guy's probably like, oh, I hate you.
Keep right. In 400 yards, bear right. Right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right.
Sweet ride, but it ain't the one for this event. You want to get in the right car?
I'll do the Challenger.
Okay, this is a straight-up race. We're running against the Nissan GTR. My buddy Brian got one of these, and he says it's like driving a speeding bullet that just got shot out of a gun. So you're gonna have to bring your A game.
Oh, I'm bringing my A game.
Hey, don't forget you can use nitrous in this event. Don't be shy about using it to your advantage.
Not thoroughly.
Yeah.
are they all checkpoint races? I don't know, whatever.
You're ahead of them. Just stay there to the finish line and you're golden.
Quite a bit ahead of everybody else. Damn. Took him 13 extra seconds.
That was some sick driving on your part. Can't believe you took down that GTR.
Okay.
Get it back to the garage.
If we get two achievements, can I unlock two more cars?
The Plymouth Cougar. Now this is a real classic. Come on! We still have a lot of cars to win. And by we, I mean you. The Nissan GTR. These things are faster and faster, and faster still.
Again, the GTR.
Okay, I've got a few new leads for you to check out. I've added them to your map.
Alright, so I got, a McLaren P1, or a Charger. I want the P1.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Online free roam is now open so you can play with your friends. Races, events, yours for the taking. Find it in the pause menu.
All car's gonna have twitch controls.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Whoa!
Turn left.
The you-know-what just got real. You seen the new McLaren? Well, you're about to, because you're going up against one. For pinks, don't blow it.
People should be terrified of my car just coming barreling towards them. Grab nitrous. Let's go in ludicrous speed! Yeah.
Yo, we need to get this thing back to the garage. Things will be a little different this time. I'll take the car. I've marked a new location on your map. Meet me there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Airfield, looks like.
your destination.
Sweet ride, but it ain't the one for this event. You want to get in the right car?
Sure.
These McLarens ain't cheap, so do me a favor and try to get this back to the garage in one piece. You're on the clock. I got places to be.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Take the second exit.
Come on, come on, come on.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Oh, no, no. What?
Man, I...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Get it. You're channeling Roman in his demolition derby days. Well, stop it. Because even he didn't mess up his cars this much. Now take a deep breath, grab that wheel, and try again.
Man, it's like...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Stick when it comes to driving.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Hate roundabouts. Slight damage, not a lot.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Awesome. Shit.
sure took enough time, dawg. But at least it's here.
Yeah, because you want me to drive carefully. So I did drive carefully. And now you have that.
The McLaren P1. Man, this thing can move.
And I'm halfway done with acquiring cars. Awesome.